اوكي سو احنا درسنا الفيزز تبعت السكيورتي ريسك اسسمنت، وشفنا انه في عنا فيز 1 2 3. ف it's lecture 3 it talks about the problem definition اللي هي phase 1 project definition. I think it's best to to revise the slides from phase 1 وبعدين to work our way up to phase بس just to do it quickly قبل ما نسويها intensively. ممكن نقرأهم من سلايد رقم 2. So عنا الـ Security Risk Assessment Basics، عنا 6 phases: الـ Definition, Preparation, Gathering, Analysis, Risk Mitigation و Risk Reporting and Resolution. فإحنا بس حناخد أول 4 phases وآخر 2 ممكن نقرأهم من السلايدات أو إذا كانوا موجودين. So أول شيء لازم نفهم إنه في عنا أشياء اسمها policies، و policies هي زي rules يعني، و standards هي also زي rules بس بتكون جاي من it's more formal I guess. هنا it's formal statements produced by senior management. بس ال standard I think بتكون يعني مو شرط من ال management، بتكون من القوانين legality، وال procedure هي زي ال strategy، وال guidelines هي ال recommendations. okay so phase 1 عند ال project definition هي عبارة عن defining the project I guess. خلنا نقرأ. A key component of project management is agreeing on the scope. Okay, we define the scope and content of deliverable. Okay, so كيف بدنا نحدد ال scope وال contents of deliverables؟ بنشوف ايش ال budget اللي عن ال constraints بشكل عام. الconstraints أيضا تيجي تحت الobjectives، يعني these are usually the constraints we must follow. Then we have what assets do we have, how these assets will be in our scope, and the controls to be deployed, security controls, and the boundaries that we have. خلينا نشوف. اوكي بعدين بنشوف ان ديتيل هاي الاشياء لما نقرا ليكتشر 3. هلا بنشوف البريبريشن، بروجكت بريبريشن اللي هي فيز 2. سو ان فيز 2 وي هاف ذس از وير وي بريبير اور تيم افتر وي هاف ديفايند اور بروبلم اند وي بريبير اور بروجكت. سو ال team preparation عنا selection و introduction. We select the team and we introduce ourselves. So we have to obtain permission. Okay, هاي مهمة. We review the business mission. نطلع على ال goals of the project. ال goals تبعت ال business و ال critical systems. We map assets, we identify the threats, and we determine the expected controls. Okay, هاي project preparation. أهم إشي to obtain permission لأنه مو كل إشي مسموح لنا نسويه. يعني مثلاً ال security risk team they cannot access the IT system, بس if they want to do some analysis they need some هاي بعدين عن الـ data gathering phase اللي قرأناها بـ lecture 5، بتحكي عن الـ comprehensive phase of security risk assessment. It's a site. It's performed in site, on site. Okay. And it collects information regarding the effectiveness of the current security controls. ال administrative data gathering عنا ال policy review, procedure review, training review, organization review, interviews و observations. هاي كلهم تحت ال data gathering. فبكون عنا بهاي ال administrative بكون عنا interviews، بكون عنا reviews وعنا observation. هلأ التكنيكال داتا جاذرينج برضو عنا review, design review, configuration review, architectural review، وعنا الفيزيكال برضو بنعمل inspection و observation، لأنه بالفيزيكال we have to observe يعني الناس اللي بتدخل الشركة، الناس اللي بتطلع منها، لازم نشوف عشان نقيم السكيورتي. ونفس الشيء we observe ال administrative stuff. اوكي خلصنا phase 3. هلأ phase 4 is the risk analysis. Now that we have our data we want to analyze, and what we do is we make some asset valuation and we determine the system criticality, we map the threat and vulnerability. هنا عنا mapping assets و identifying threats. هون هاي بي phase 2. هلأ في phase 4 we map the threat مع the vulnerability. We calculate each risk for the threat and vulnerability pair. هاي اللي شفناها ب slide 7. And we create risk statements and we obtain team consensus. طبعا عندنا الاسيتس. اوكي هيك خلصنا بس لعند phase 4. بعدين هون بنعرف الاسيتس هم ايش، ال company assets، وبعدين عنا ال threats ممكن يكون عنا كل هاي الاشياء، وال threat agents هي nature. اوكي ال vulnerabilities ايش هي ال vulnerability؟ هي a flaw or oversight in an existing control that may be exploited by a threat agent. We have quantitative and qualitative security risk approaches. وهلا phase 5. phase 5 is all about risk mitigations. So بنعمل safeguards عشان ال threat vulnerability pairs. We reduce the risk and we determine the cost of the safeguard. We group safeguards into solution sets. ممكن يكون preventive, detective or corrective. So what are they? The preventive هم ال controls designed to deter undesirable events. Detective هم that identify and detect. And the corrective are the ones that correct the damage. We have all existing safeguards must be considered when determining the system vulnerabilities, and the final report should recommend safeguards to lower the risk. بس ده عبارة عن residual risk. اوكي. Phase 6 حتكون عبارة عن reporting and resolution. So we try to solve the issues. So the risk resolution is key concept. So what's risk resolution? Is the decision solutions, and there's risk reduction, risk exception, or risk transference. Risk reduction, who are reducing the risk to an acceptable level. Risk acceptance, who are accepting the risk. If we don't have enough resources, we'll just accept the risk. And if our company is not very critical, the risk transference is to transfer the risk to another organization. يعني نوظف شركة تانية تسوي الشغل.